Hello, and welcome to this short video presentation on Stream Analytix, a visual big data analytics and machine learning product from Impetus. In this video, you will receive an overview of the product and some of the business problems that users are seeking to solve, followed by a demo. We will also talk about a few customer use cases that are implemented using this product. Stream Analytix is a unique offering because of its architecture, value proposition, and ease of use. It's a multi-tenant, open-source-based, multi-engine product that supports Apache Spark, Flink, Storm, and TensorFlow. The product offers a visual studio that can help accelerate building streaming and batch applications that can operate at massive enterprise scale. Stream Analytix can be deployed on cloud, on-premise, or in a hybrid manner. The value proposition of this product is its full range of functionality and the visual ease of use using a WYSIWYG UI. This ultimately results in reducing the time to market for analytical application development significantly. The Visual Studio can be used to build use cases for data ingestion, ETL workflow, complex rule-based apps, or even predictive machine learning applications. And each application can be managed, monitored, and debugged all the way through visually. Why is this important today? Primarily because most enterprises are venturing into a journey of digital transformation and wanting to establish a single source of truth about their customers, products, finances, and marketing, and they need tools like this to do that. Some of the areas enterprises are investing in are digital marketing, customer 360, next best offer, cybersecurity, and fraud risk management, to name just a few. Having information in real or near real time is becoming extremely important in all of these use cases. Everyone today agrees that when it comes to digital transformation, data is king. Stream Analytix helps build these types of use cases in a visual manner. It is a unified product for stream processing, batch processing, and machine learning. No matter who you are, a business analyst, a data scientist, or a developer, you can build your application visually in an easy-to-use drag-and-drop fashion. Creating Lambda applications, detecting anomalies, deriving actionable insights, or predicting outcomes are some of the common patterns that this product helps solve. Stream Analytix has been granted a patent for its extensibility. Users can add their own logic to extend existing functionalities or introduce new ones. For example, you can embed custom proprietary business logic using 150-plus pre-supported functions or more than 15 different pre-supported data science models into any Stream Analytix application. The product has been recognized by several leading analyst companies, including Forrester, Gartner, Aragon Research, and others. Stream Analytix has been listed in the Strong Performer category in the Streaming Analytics Wave of Forrester. Let's look at how the product fits inside a complete big data ecosystem. On the extreme left, we have the connectors to ingest data from multiple sources. Once the data is read, the central block is responsible for processing the data and writing the final output to one or more data sinks. The product supports various administrative and lifecycle management functions to manage and monitor the applications. Let's take you through a couple of digital transformation scenarios using Stream Analytix. If you're a business analyst or a developer, you can use the Visual Studio to modernize your ingestion or ETL workflows in an easy drag-and-drop fashion. If you're a data scientist, you can use our integrated notebook support to explore data, identify features, and build your model. The model can then be operationalized by training it on large data sets, and thereafter using the trained model on incoming data for scoring and prediction. Stream Analytix supports more than 15 algorithms that can be used for offline training and real-time prediction or A/B testing. We also provide support for R, Python, TensorFlow, and H2O algorithms that you can use directly with the product. With that as an overview, let's look at a product demo. This is a visual interface to manage and monitor your business workflows. These workflows could be as simple as data ingestion to more complex predictive machine learning applications like anomaly detection, churn, or recommendation. These workflows could be applied to streaming or batch data sources running on Apache Spark, Flink, Storm, or TensorFlow. In order to build a workflow, you navigate to the Canvas view. What you see here is an example of a workflow created for a lead generation use case. On the extreme right, there's a palette of operators categorized as channels, processors, analytics, and emitters. Channels act as sources for ingesting data. You may select one or more to ingest data. For example, you can ingest from real-time sources for performing change data capture, such as clickstream, IoT, or relational data sources. You can even ingest data from files to read log events. As the data is getting ingested, you can use one or more processors to transform the data. This could include applying simple filtering processors or more complex rule-based transformation processors, such as data quality, aggregation, or even choosing from more than 150-plus transformation functions available out of the box. In addition, the product lets you embed your own logic. Analytics operators allow you to apply machine learning algorithms on the data for training and/or scoring. The product offers 15-plus algorithms out of the box, including regression, clustering, classification, random forest, etc. You can configure these algorithms visually. Emitters are data sinks, which include Hadoop, NoSQL databases, indexing stores such as Solr or Elastic, MQ systems, cloud-based systems such as Redshift, Kinesis, Azure Blob Storage, and more. Now, coming back to this example, a relational database and the Hadoop file system have been used as channels. As a user, when you configure any channel, the product can automatically detect the schema from the incoming data. The panel below the canvas shows a sample of the ingested data set with its profile and frequency distribution. For example, in this sample set of 100 records, there are 49 records with a transaction code value as 1 and 51 records with a value equal to 2. When you click on either of them, it automatically highlights the values in all other columns with that particular transaction code. This helps in identifying patterns across the data set. Alternatively, the data view can also help you view the data in a tabular manner. As you keep building the workflow, this panel reflects the changes to the data set as the logic gets applied. For example, when you join two data sets visually, almost instantly the transformation gets reflected, and you can validate the output. Similarly, any transformations or functions that you apply to the data can be validated immediately. The product offers more than 150 transformation functions that can be applied on the data, as seen here. This helps in visually and interactively building the workflow as you go. The product also lets you interact with the data and apply transformations on it directly. For example, if you want to filter records with a transaction amount greater than 70,000, you can do that by simply selecting the column and applying the filter criteria. There are more than 150 transformation functions that can be applied directly on the data. So, as you can see, the StreamAnalytix value proposition includes the following. 1. It's extremely easy for a business or data analyst to build data transformation workflows. 2. What might normally take a few hours or days can now be done in far less time, often in minutes, depending upon the use case. In most enterprises today, there is a suite of proprietary models and logic that need to be operationalized at scale. StreamAnalytix offers extensibility to allow you to embed your proprietary logic using Java, Scala, or Python. As an example, in this workflow, for demonstration purposes, a custom Python-based data science model has been embedded into the StreamAnalytix workflow. Working with machine learning algorithms on the product is also simplified and visual. This example shows how you can drag a machine learning algorithm on the canvas and configure its parameters. Algorithms that the product supports help in creating use cases for outlier and anomaly detection, security use cases, recommendations, predictions, and more. The product supports algorithms written in R, Python, H2O, TensorFlow, SparkML, and more. Now let's look at the DevOps side of the product. The product has built-in capabilities for continuous integration and deployment, elasticity, monitoring, and alerts. The product is also highly available and reliable to guarantee no data loss. The product provides the ability to integrate with your existing version control system like Git, and can schedule and execute test cases against these workflows and publish test coverage results. This integration with Git also lets you create multiple versions of your workflow and makes the entire process of promoting it to production easier and reliable. A full-fledged scheduling mechanism lets your DevOps team schedule workflows at different time intervals to ensure optimum resource utilization. Auto-scaling is also an important feature that helps achieve efficient resource utilization. One of the most important aspects for DevOps is proactive alerting. StreamAnalytix offers inbuilt monitoring of workflows with proactive alerting so that you can be on top of potential issues and outages. The product also has the capability to resubmit failed workflows automatically. With this overview of the product, we explained how StreamAnalytix can be used by different personas for creating business use cases and then managing and monitoring them. Now let's look at a few enterprise use cases with visualizations powered by StreamAnalytix. At a Fortune 50 bank, StreamAnalytix is being used for an insider threat detection use case. Events from more than 2,500 internal applications are being streamed through StreamAnalytix. Workflows built using the Visual Studio help correlate, enrich, and apply complex models on the incoming data to identify potential threats and anomalies. For a consumer operations group at one of the largest credit card companies, StreamAnalytix was used for identifying fraudulent transactions in real time using complex data science models. With very low latency, zero data loss, and high availability requirements, StreamAnalytix proved itself capable of meeting all of their functional and non-functional requirements. This visualization shows one of the dashboards that reflect the fraudulent transactions as they occur in real time. The accompanying graphs show the top five zip codes with fraudulent transactions and the corresponding merchants. In this instance, StreamAnalytix is used by an enterprise that maintains hosted call centers on the cloud. StreamAnalytix is being used to stitch together the events of a call as it progresses in real time. The objective is to measure the call routing SLA and ensure that customer calls are addressed with the least possible response times. These calls originate and hop across multiple data centers spanning globally across continents. The Visual Studio of StreamAnalytix helps them build workflows that can ingest, correlate, enrich, and identify events of a call from across these distributed data centers. Complexity increases as these events may arrive late or out of order, but the product offers out-of-the-box design patterns to solve these challenges. This is a visualization of a call that's been stitched together based on the incoming events from across multiple data centers. This is a view of the top 10 dominant interactive voice response or IVR paths within the call center. At one of the top three U.S. airlines, StreamAnalytix is being used to ingest data from all of their customer-facing applications, including PNRs, booking data, clickstream data, etc. The sheer volume of data ingested, transformed, and correlated by StreamAnalytix helps them derive insights about their customer behavior across their website and mobile app in less than half the time of a previous processing system. To learn more, visit us at StreamAnalytix.com.